Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to create an Autorun file for your USB, DVD, or CD. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. If you have created a program and want to set it to Autorun on a USB, DVD, or CD, this is what you have to do. You have to create an Autorun.inf file and a startup application. Open Notepad. Write the following. Open brackets. Autorun. Close brackets. Next line, open, and then of course, the .exe file. XYZ.EXE. Be sure to save it as Autorun.inf. And then make sure that it is saved to the USB drive or burned to the CD or DVD of the program you created. If you want more options in creating the autorun.inf file, there is a third-party appware that you can download called autorun.inf generate. This will give you options of also adding other functions such as an autorun icon, a drive label, an autorun link, and even a support link. Suppose if you wanted to offer support on whoever uses your project. You just launch the application and follow the on-screen prompts, and an autorun file is automatically generated to be saved or burned to your project. For more helpful content to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.